What's happening with the armor right now? Many Mandalorian fans have been suspicious of the armor for a while, and now the suspicions are coming to light. As she's gone on, she's changed her stance about Bo-Katan having to wear a helmet, and instead of insulting, she's joined forces with the Night Owls. And as the Mandalorians were ambushed, she escaped before they were ambushed back onto the Mandalorian fleet with the Purge. So that's why many Mandalorian fans are wondering.